It's Fez's Invention Show! Now this is the home of some of the best and the oddest inventions you have ever seen. Today's topic is, ooh, you give me the chills! Now here I have a machine for those of you who find yourself putting things in microwaves to heat them up, as you do, only to take it out and realise it's a little bit too hot. So I have created the Freezer Wave! Now the idea for this came from Emma Maskery. She was one of the winners of the Oddcut Odd Invention competition, of which I was on the panel of judges. Now, it may look like a normal microwave, but if I turn it around, around the back here, we've got two freezer pots. So as well as heating, this thing can chill.
And now for the all important demonstration.
So you're going to heat something up, in this case, a cup of tea, off the tea to me. Stick it in, as you would do. Close the door, set it on, wait. Aha! Open it up, take it out, and then you're like, oh, that's a bit hot. Now what would you do? Most people leave it to cool down. You could put it in the fridge, but this is gonna take some time. Well, you've got a freezer wave, you don't need to do that. So, you put it back in, shut the door, and then ahoy there, what's this little switch up here do that says freeze? Maybe it means freeze. Flick that. Oh yeah! Here we go. Take it out. Oh, look at that. Now then. That's good. It's a bit kind of CO2-y, but you know, the temperature's good. That's what I'm getting at. Now then, do you think this thing can freeze stuff to frozen? There's a test of the old freezer wave.
So, got a tin can full of water, as you can see there.
Right, let's put this in the freezer wave.
Let's see if we can freeze it solid. Don't know how long we have to wait, but you know, it takes about 2 minutes to heat water up and boil. Maybe it'll take 2 minutes to freeze it. Okay, let's have a look.
Oh, we do have ice. We have ice in the side.
We've got ice forming on the side, look. So it started to work.
The freezer wave, that ain't bad, is it? Bit longer than it'd have done that.
I say bit longer, probably about half an hour, but you know.
Now, if you like Emma have a good idea for an invention, stick it in the comments box, send me a message, I might make it, then it'll be your invention on the Invention Show. But for now, that's the freezer wave, and that is a spinning dinosaur. Woo-hoo-hoo! Very, very well done, Colin, well done. Oh yeah.